The topic covered today is Zener voltage regulator. Voltage regulator is the device which is used to provide constant voltage irrespective of changes in the input voltage. Say if we use a voltage regulator of 5 volt, it's supposed to provide the constant 5 volt irrespective of changes in input voltage. Now before going to the actual experiment, please spare some time to understand the difference between PN junction diode and Zener diode. PN junction diode and Zener diode though have identical symbols, both have anode and cathode. It is difference at the junction of the diode. Main difference between PN junction diode and Zener diode is doping level. That is, ordinary PN junction diode have light doping, where in case of Zener diode it is heavily doped to handle the sharp breakdown. Now components required for Zener voltage regulator. Very first is Zener diode. See, 5 volt, 6 volt, 8 volt, 10 volt, 12 volt, etc. Now second is series resistance, which is used to limit the current flowing through the circuit. The value of resistor varies 1k to 10k. Now third is voltmeter. Optionally you can use ammeter. Finally, variable DC power source. Now the circuit diagram of Zener voltage regulator. Please note that Zener diode is connected in reverse bias to operate as a voltage regulator. Negative terminal of battery is connected to the anode of Zener diode. Reverse bias arrangement for Zener diode. Now terminals of ammeter and voltmeter. Negative of ammeter is connected to positive of voltmeter. Say this is Zener diode of 5 volt. Now once again, definition of voltage regulator. The device which provides constant output voltage irrespective of changes in the input voltage. Now the practical. These are some Zener diodes. This is the Zener diode. This is cathode and anode. To operate Zener diode as a voltage regulator, it must be connected in reverse bias. Resistance of 1k. Positive terminal of battery is connected in such a way that Zener diode operates in reverse bias. Negative to anode of Zener diode and positive to cathode of Zener diode. Now the circuit is ready for experiment. Setting the voltmeter knob 200 volt. Let's check the input. The input voltage is around 12 volt. For the input of 12 volt, the output across the Zener diode is 6 volt. Here Zener diode of 6 volt is used. It is around 6 volt. Now reducing the voltage. Reduce the voltage is around 10 volt. Now the voltage across Zener diode is again around 6 volt. Now replacing the Zener diode with another Zener diode. Now the 5 volt Zener diode is used. This is the cathode and this is anode. Now again input voltage of 12 volt, checking the voltage across Zener diode, it's around 5 volt. Now again Zener diode of again 5 volt, cathode, anode. It's supposed to give output of 5 volt across the Zener diode. For 12 volt input, the output across Zener diode is 5 volt. Now it is concluded that the Zener diode can be used as voltage regulator in reverse bias. Thanks for watching.